Kobusu couldn't get away along the boards as then Hendry knocked on.